Are you wanting to connect your Meta lead forms into HubSpot so you don't have to manually move the data from one place to another or export out the CSV and bring it right back in? In this video, we're going to connect up the Meta ads to HubSpot, but we're also going to connect up the lead forms so that they automatically drop into HubSpot, but also gives you that necessary UTM information too. And then we can also do some really cool stuff in regards to the automation. So let's get into it. So we are in the ads area. If you go over to this area here, move over to ads, then if you want to go up to the cog and click on the cog, you'll basically get into this area over here. You'll see that I've connected our Google ads at the moment, but in this instance, this is our test account. We're going to go through and we're going to connect up our Meta account. So all we need to do is click on connect account to get things started. Now we've got three options here. We've got Facebook, Google, and LinkedIn. In this instance, we're going to do Facebook, but same process in regards to connecting as we are in here. We're going to click on Facebook. I'm going to continue as. You'll get a box that pops up here that will say connect up. We'll click on our test ad account. You'll also see auto tracking here as well. Now auto tracking will automatically add the UTM parameters to the actual template as it goes through. Now this is to go through and track and report internally within HubSpot as well. Now if you do this day in, day out and you've got your own tracking and you don't want it to mess with what it is, don't click on auto tracking, but in this instance, we're going to keep it on and we're going to click on connect to the account. All right, so you can see here now that we have the ad account all connected. We can see that auto tracking is, we've seen visibility and it's been connected with myself as well. You can manage access if need be to this as well, but in this instance, we're just going to let it go as is. Now, as this is connected, we've got other videos in regards to ads with Meta specifically, but in this video, we're gonna step through the lead ads and how to do this as well. So what we call it inside HubSpot is lead syncing. And what we wanna do, if you can see at the very top here, is just click on the lead syncing ad here. Now, as it says, any leads that converted in the last 90 days will automatically get synced over to HubSpot, but also all the new ones as well. We can turn that on and off as we go. But because we've already connected it, we're gonna click on the connect button. We're gonna click on Facebook. We can click on Neighbourhood. So you'll see here on the right-hand side, it's new and recent leads. Now, this is the 90-day period, the thing that I spoke to you about. So if we wanted to sync all of the leads in the last 90 days, we can do that, or we can just sync all the new ones that come through. So we're gonna click on this. This is a test account, so ain't nothing coming through this one. So it's gonna say pending syncing zero contacts. But we wanna click on this one, it's gonna connect up. Now, you will see, because this is a test account, we've got zero forms, but if you wanna go through there, you'll see all the different forms, all the lead forms inside the account that you would want to sync across. You can see across that it's syncing at the moment as well. You can also allow submissions as well without email addresses to create contacts. So you can turn that on and off as well if need be, completely disregarding anything else, but you can also at the very top here connect the pixels as well to HubSpot too. So we're syncing that one as well. We are now connected. Well, in your account, you'd obviously have more than zero forms, but here this was basically going to start pulling that specific information into HubSpot and we can use automation. If you've got Pro and Above marketing specifically, you can use the automations tool to go and communicate with those leads as they come through. Once you've got this all set up in the reporting area, it should start to auto-populate all of the reporting aspects as well. Now, if there's specific complex reporting or there's something not out of the box that you'd want to do, you can go use a single object report as well. Great thing with single object reporting is that most accounts have the AI ability in there too, so you can basically just write to what type of report you want in there and the AI tool should automatically create that report for you. Any issues with it, make sure you hit us up in the comments below and we can help you out. Well, that is how you connect up your Meta account and also the lead syncing directly into HubSpot so you can report on and use automation as much as you need to. Now, if you need any more information, we've got a PDF downloadable in the description below, but that's it from me and happy HubSpotting.